leaving open on the court right now for the Diamond Valley Eagles.
Yeah, you're right. A bit of miscommunication there defensively from Diamond Valley. Here's Burrows for the three ball. Connects!
Oh, if you don't mind, from three.
Burrows at the top of the three-point, guided by Santamaggio. She'll get it back and pull up the three ball. Bullseye!
Fantastic shot by the Diamond Valley Eagles.
So, the Eagles done.
Three ball.
Three ball is good. Lovely work by Jade Dunn from beyond the arc.